Today we're at the Red Rock Hydroelectric Project near Pella, Iowa.
In 2010, Stantec was approached by Missouri River Energy Services to evaluate their potential acquisition of the rights to develop the project. Since then, we've progressed preliminary design and detail design, and now we're in construction providing resident engineering services.
Missouri River Energy Services is an organization of 61 members. We are a joint action agency of municipalities in a four-state region in North Dakota, South Dakota, Minnesota, and Iowa. We supply wholesale energy to these municipalities and also transmission services.
This project is licensed by the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission. Generation capacity for the two units ranges between 36 megawatts and 55 megawatts of peak generation capacity. The units themselves are vertical capital and turbine generator units, which are housed here in the powerhouse. The project components consist of an intake structure, penstocks, which convey the water from the upstream side to the downstream side of the dam. Bring it down to the units themselves and to generate power.
I think the most unique aspect of this project is the really small footprint that we had to construct it in. So as you can see behind me, we're building the powerhouse and all the associated features in a really tight area right next to the existing spillway. And in order to maintain dam safety during construction, we had to design a couple unique elements. So on the upstream side, we have a diaphragm wall, and in the permanent condition, is going to be about a 70-foot freestanding wall supporting the upstream slope of the existing dam. And then to build the powerhouse, we had to do controlled blasting in rock immediately adjacent to the core's concrete structure. So ensuring that we were able to maintain dam safety in this really tight footprint was extremely critical and kind of unique for this job.
I get what it takes to put a project together like this. It requires an owner that has the financing, as well as an engineer to understand and put down on paper the vision of the owner, as well as the equipment manufacturer that has the components that you put in the hydro project as we have it today, as well as the general contractor and then the regulators. It takes all these facilities of these people working together to make this project happen.
The benefits of adding hydropower to an existing dam are being able to reuse the existing structure to develop a reliable and renewable energy resource that has limited environmental impacts because you're already taking advantage of the dam that's there.
The reason why we're developing the Red Rock Hydroelectric Project is because our board had the vision to look towards the future for future needs. This project will be here for over 100 years and it'll be generating electricity for our children and the generations to come.